Good morning. So we survived another Wednesday, and here we are on Thursday, and it's nice and foggy, which will be interesting how that turns into 80 degree weather later on, and I know it will. Not because of the weather forecast, just because I know it's going to happen. The weather forecast was kind of a hint, but it's been doing that all week, so why would it change today? It's going to be warm, even though it looks like we're living in a cloud right now. Yeah. Good afternoon. What day is it? It's Thursday. I knew that, since I already said it once today, at least once, earlier on the video. It's gorgeous. It's not that hot. It was hot yesterday. It's warm. It's not quite unbearable yet. Actually, it should be cooling down now since it's the end of the day. So I'm looking forward to going home. It is hot, however, in my truck. So we're going to wait a minute or two. What am I doing? I don't know. Metal is hot. Okay, let's sit down. Let's try this again. Air conditioning. Blast away! Yeah, I have an indoor wind machine. This is... Look, I'm going fast just sitting still. Right here. Slow. Fast! Slow. Fast! Oh, boy. This is why they invented video games. Because... I don't know. See, I am so easily entertained, it's ridiculous. Boredom? What is boredom? All I need is an air conditioner. Oh, alright, enough of that. Let's get out of here. Alright. See you at home. Wifey went shopping for candles and other things. But I think all she bought was candles. I don't know what is up. Today I am more energetic than I was yesterday. Today I watched yesterday's vlog. I'm so boring. I was bored watching myself, and that's not a good thing. So you must have been really bored, whoever you are. I looked, there's like 9 subscribers to my channel, which means there's at least 8 people watching it. Because one person always doesn't, right? Is that, I don't know, I just made that up. Because 80% of statistics are made up on the spot, you know? Yeah. Have a good Thursday. See you Friday.